primary goal, to inflict as much damage as possible to important equipment in the factory. The task is made easier by the use of German uniforms. The area is full of German soldiers, as well as forced labor prisoners. The explosive storage shed is very well guarded. The mission starts at Steiner's office. We're in the middle of a labor camp. The guard facilities consist of heavy machine guns and guard towers. The guard towers are less dangerous. The next problem is the guard at the entrance to the mine. Besides those, there are also reserves inside the building and the guard in the car park.